the answer? Come on, guys!
I need to show the others. There might be some hope in this wasteland after all.
Let's ride!
Surprise cleanliness inspection.
Gold star for cleanliness.
Trash.
When the truck comes by on pickup day to haul your bags of trash away, where, oh, where do you suppose that grimy, grungy garbage goes? The truck picks up your table scraps, greasy napkins, bottle caps, packages from crunchy snacks and every kind of junk. Twisty ties and grocery bags, broken crayons, worn out rags, they all go to landfill, in other words, a dump. The landfill is a giant pit somewhere out of town, where all the trash is trucked in from homes all around. We can't make it disappear or shoot it into space, so it ends up in a landfill, cause it's gotta go someplace. Just look what people throw away, a rug made out of macrame, a spatula, a spool of thread, an action doll without its head, a cowboy hat, a pair of shades, a donkey brush, the ace of spades, a catcher's mitt, a running shoe, a pile of dirty diapers. Banana peels, a rotten plum, a comb, a tire, a busted drum. Someone's chewed up bubble gum in one giant lump. Candy wrappers, dental floss, every piece of trash we toss ends up in the landfill, another worse a dump. Be careful what you throw away, it winds up in the dump, a really stinky dump.
So this is like where the others live?
You got it. Just do what I do, and don't make any sudden movements.
Halt! Who goes there?